just need y'all to bear with me for a minute while I talk about the pages of my diary. Yeah, listen up. I remember when I got started, my intention was to win, but a lot of shit changed since then. Some old friends became enemies in the quest of victory, but I made a vow, never let this shit get to me. I let it pass, so I consider that part of my history. And I'm strong, financially, physically, mentally, I'm on a whole nother level. And don't forget that I came from the ghetto. So a new house for my moms, that's special. I let you go and shop until your feet get tired. And a new Benz just for you to ride in. When I didn't have it, you provided. Don't be surprised that I built an enterprise. And my house got a view of the city like a high rise.
I'm just talking to my diary. I'm just talking to my diary.
When I open up my book, I think about the world later. No ink in the pen, no lines on the paper.
I'm just talking to my diary. I'm just talking to my diary.
Sometimes when I got a lot of on my mind, I'm just staring at the sky. You probably thinking I'm high.
I'm just talking to my diary.